Oh my gosh, look over there.
It can measure outside.
It can measure inside.
It can measure?
It's the dial caliper.
This is a dial caliper. It's in inches, decimals of an inch to be precise. Dial calipers are one of my favorites. I don't find these as consistently precise as I want them to be, but for the level of quality that I can produce, these do fine. Couple things to know about it. This will measure outside, inside, and it'll measure depth. And what it's reading right here is the same. This and this and this are all the same measurements shown up on here. So it's kind of cool. If you made an awesome big sandwich, you'd probably want to measure the height of that sandwich. And then you got to make sure, is your mouth going to open big enough to fit that sandwich? And if you want to stuff the whole thing in there, you got to make sure it'll fit all the way down your gullet. It's kind of cool. It's like three measuring devices in one. This one measures from 0 to 6 inches. When I'm going to use this, I first wipe any dirt that might be off of that. I don't need to measure dirt. I'm going to close it up till it touches, and I'm going to adjust this till it says 0. Then I just kind of do it a couple times and make sure, is it consistently finding 0? Then I can lock the scale down. When these no longer consistently find 0, I chuck them. Then I can move it out like this, and we can figure out what we're measuring. Let's take a close look at what we got. When I'm reading this, I look from 0 to wherever this edge is. I'm past 1 inch for sure. So I'm going to write 1.000 inch. 2 quotes is an inch. 1 quote is a foot. Don't screw up. Now it's definitely past 1 inch. 1.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, 0.5. Looks like I'm close to the 6, but I don't think I'm there yet. I'm definitely past the 5. I'm going to write 0.5 down. So there's my 0.5. How far past the 0.5 is on here? This will be your last 2 digits. So it looks like we're at 90, 94. So I'm going to add 94 to this. Add them up. And we get 1.594 inches. Easy. Let's do another one. I'm definitely past the 1 inch. I'm past 0.1, 0.2, I'm very sure I'm past the 0.3. How far I'm past the 0.3 is over here, and it looks like I'm at 11. 1.311. Question.
Do I really need to write them down? Can't I just look at the numbers and do it in my head?
Yes, you can. Let's try that one. I'm definitely past the 3, 3.1, 3.152. Let's do another one. All right, definitely past the 2, the 3, we're definitely past the 4, 4.1, 4.2, 4.270. It's not rocket surgery, these are pretty good.